Morning, everybody. I'm on my way to Wellington today to see the wonderful Wellington team. It's an early one. It's 5:45. Got to go and get onto my flight now. I said I'd just have time for a quick coffee, and hopefully I won't be throwing the coffee all over me today. All right, look forward to updating you on my day. Cheers. Check that out. The sun's just coming up. It's going to be a gorgeous day today, and I can see that. Really looking forward to arriving in Wellington. Getting on and doing some great work with the team. I know I sound like a broken record. It never ceases to amaze me just how beautiful this country is that we live in. And here I am about to get into a green cab, which is one of our customers. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear June. Happy birthday to you. Have an awesome day, June. Talk soon. Bye. I said it was going to be an awesome day, and it really is. Look how beautiful it is down here in Wellington. What is it they say? There's nowhere better on a lovely day. Our capital city.
So here we are, finally arrived in the office in Wellington, and everybody's working really hard. I thought just to show how hard we were working that I'd put the hat on and the high-vis vest. We've just had a selfie with the whole team, which I shall send out. Unfortunately, Jordana was the only one who was actually doing any work, so she was sat at their desk and the rest of us were just kind of messing around a bit. But give us a wave, everybody. Where are we all? There we go. This is the wonderful Welly office. So recently, Linda went through 10 years at Yellow, and she was actually on holiday while she went through those 10 years, but we won't hold that against her. But it's with very great pleasure, Linda, stand up, that I've got a little token of our appreciation from the company, just to say thank you very much. So you have to give me a kiss now. Well done. Thank you very much for all of your hard work and everything that you've done for Yellow. It's very much appreciated.
Thank you very much.
So here I am at the airport, just getting ready to go home, and I think it's time for my flight to go. In fact, they've just made the last call. It's been a wonderful day in Wellington. We've achieved some really big things, actually, and I've had some great conversations and built even more great relationships. Thank you, Welly. Very much look forward to seeing you all again soon, which is on Monday, when we'll be welcoming Scott, our brand new leader, to the organisation. Thanks very much, and have a great day.